morning, and the Iowa State Patrol is investigating a deadly crash in Clarke County. It happened Thursday afternoon just east of the town of Murray. Police say a freight train slammed into a truck with four juveniles inside. Police say the truck was on a dirt road when it was hit, pushing the truck hundreds of feet down the tracks. Two of those juveniles died, and the other two were flown to Des Moines with life-threatening injuries.